Welcome to a brand new episode of the Saints Row series. So, I'm at the mission point now, just at the mission. Because I have no idea what we were doing in the last episode. Okay.
You in position, Johnny?
Oh yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
Time to fuck something up.
As most of you know, the Ultor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Ultor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I wanted to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Ultor, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
Mr. Wolf, come with us.
Okay, so Mr. Vogel ran away. Looks like we're going to catch him. Well, if I would be better at driving and shooting at the same time, it would be much faster, but yeah. Life is hard, guys. Fuck. The fuck? Shit! No, don't just. Okay. Fucking like. Are you fucking serious right now? No, he ran away. Okay. Nope. And that was part of the plan mission.
Kill that asshole Vogel yet?
I'm trying. The guy's slippery. Right now he's got the Phillips building in lockdown. I can't get to him.
The security station's all over the outside.
What? No, chill.
Pull those things up, you'll crash the security.
Hard to. Okay. Shit. Fuck! No! No! Bad helicopter! Yep. I guess... Yeah. I'm rusty. Didn't play this game for quite a long time.
Kill that asshole Vogel yet?
I'm trying! The guy's slippery! Right now he's got the Phillips building in lockdown. I can't get to him!
The security station's all over the outside of that thing.
Okay, so where's that goddamn helicopter?
Don't worry, they have enough overpriced souvenirs for the whole family.
Oh, it's where the fuck? God, holy shit, I'm dead. Where the fuck is the helicopter? And where are those? Oh, I destroyed it. Yeah, I'm pretty bad at this game. I mean, yeah. I suck dick. Huge dick. Answer phone, fuck
I'm trying, the guy's slippery. Right now he's got the Phillips building in lockdown. I can't get to him.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing.
Okay.
Helicopter, blow those things up, you'll crash the security.
Oh god, are you kidding me right now? Fuck off, fuck off. Shit, I'm so bad. Fuck, 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 fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck,
got him! Okay. And now I have to. Shit! Oh my god! Oh shit. I'm looking at the minimap. What the fuck? Power stations and what are they? Am I missing something? Another helicopter.
Hey there, players. Tired of looking whack? Then get yo ass down to Bling Bling, and you'll look dope in no time. Maybe you want to buy something nice for your hoe. After a visit to Bling Bling, shoes and pants for every bitch in the hood. At Bling Bling, we have fat jewelry for any occasion. Whether cold, at home with a 40 and a blunt, or busting caps in people's asses.
Okay.
There's no reason you can't look hella good while doing it. Who knew looking dope could be strapping on a jimmy and nailing a bitch? Bling Bling, market research.
Aye. This is former heavyweight champion.
I have to go all the way up.
In the ring with me, people tend to get pretty beat up. And after 12 months of driving all around town, my car gets pretty beat up too. When old Boom Boom needs a tune-up, I just ask the missus for a little rub.
Oh, I have to get in the building. God fucking damn it.
With so many personalized services to choose from, you'll never feel more relaxed than you will after a rim job visit. And if you need to get your O-rings cleaned, our boys will get up in your chassis and take care of it. And that's a rim job.
Supporting the spread of globalization, this is the World 105.0, sponsored by Alt.
That was bad.
Don't worry, it happens to everyone.
Wait, I have to get in the job. The fuck? Okay, guys, when I figure this shit out, I'll be back with you. Okay, guys. I fucking. No. This shit. Is the fuck? He's down. Okay, so there is one of the power stations, and I destroyed one of them. And two to go, and what the hell? No, that's the destroyed one. And where's that helicopter? They send. Oh.
This is gonna be like one fly.
And yeah. Two more, okay. And my game crashed. Nope. Oh! Close, that one was a close one. Yeah, and now kill Vogel. Wow. And he's dead. that was easy.
All right, let's not be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated. And you've got a gun, which, you know, I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%.
But psych!
You have to look at the positives. You're alive. They're dead. And you have the Saints' number one fan running all...
Over. Nope, not anymore. And the fuck? That's kinda hurt, but yeah. He's a man. And he probably survived this. Nope. Okay. Thought so.
We missed it?
Told ya. Now pay up. Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What? He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off. You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
Our ride.
Is this it? Have I beaten the game or so? Oh, that's the guy, yeah.
Welcome
aboard. Weed Lord! Okay. Doing his things.
So what do we do now?
This is our city. We do whatever the fuck we want to do.
Okay, so I have beaten the fucking game. I mean the story, not the game, because it's like 65% or so. So okay, I will end this shit off here and I will start recording another game or so. Yeah, so let me close this off. It was fun. It was the best game so far played. I mean, no, it's not, but offline game, I mean single player game. It was fun. It was a lot of nice missions, if I can say so, because I was shooting people, and so it's an open world game, and I would recommend this game to everyone who likes like open world games or so. And my second recording for projects, I still can't drive my car and so ever, but my fucking commentary is shit, but it was fun. So guys, I have to watch this. Okay, so I'll just wrap up the episode here. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. I mean, in the next game or so we'll be playing together. Goodbye, guys. I will see you.